All right, this is Mickey with Absolute Drain Service. We are at... We are at 1419 Gordon, going down through the roof vent. It appears to be maybe possibly backed up, or it's just holding a lot of water. This is right at the bottom of the... This is right at the start of the pipe. We're going to go ahead and take a look at it. Go ahead, Bobby. Looks like we are heading towards the street. Looks possibly to be clay pipe. A little bit of root intrusion on the right-hand side. On the way back out of the pipe, we're gonna try to locate that clean out. This line is just full of, we're going to push into the city main and see if we can get a better picture on the way back out. It looks like we have a little bit of a root intrusion going on here. We're going to try to locate the clean out, see if we can either raise it up to ground level or find it, and then maybe possibly jet this line using high pressure water and kill the roots off using chemicals. We got a couple short pieces of SDR-35 plastic pipe, and we believe this is the city main right here. Alright, this is the city main. Like I said, it was a couple short pieces of SDR-35 plastic pipe. We're trying to see the cleanup on the way back out. like we're holding a little bit of water, possibly from the roots themselves. So we're going to try, like I said, we're going to try to find this clean out, hopefully get it raised up or locate it, and then come back and clear the roots out using high pressure water. Yeah, as you can see, massive root intrusion. They need to be removed and treated with Root-X before any. A little more roots inside this line. Again, this is clay pipe. Very common for roots inside this pipe. I can't spot a clean out. We're gonna go ahead and find this pipe and mark it out so that a two-way clean out can be put in.